the ball a little bit quicker.
Oh, that's Fuller. That is Fuller. The finger goes straight up. This is where the point about the variations of pace are so important.
Right, very close to the glove, a little ultra edge to determine whether he's gloved out before it hit the pad. And slow.
Well, I'll tell you what, that's fascinating, because the contact of the bat on the ground was exactly at the same time as the alleged contact with glove. We know what camera angles can do, even with